Hello everyone, welcome back to How to Login. I'm back with another video content on how to reset your password for your Halifax bank account if you've forgotten it during logging in. Keep watching the video till the end in order to learn how, and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Start off by going to your web browser. In the web address bar at the top, type in Halifax bank login and make your search. In the search results displayed on the next page, click on this Halifax UK sign into online banking online services link, which will take you to this page. Now, click on sign in now button and you'll end up in the login area. Enter your username into the first text box that you see. Make sure to type in your information correct and then head over to the password text box. Now, if you happen to remember your password during the process, type it in into the box, but if you don't, you can click on this forgotten your signing details link below. On the next page, go ahead and select that you'd like to change your password since you've forgotten your password. You also have an option to change both of your passwords and your memorable information, or to find out your username in case you've forgotten your username as well. In today's video, since we are resetting to a new password, let's click on this first option that says change your password. Click on continue after you are done. Now go ahead and answer if you know your username. If yes, pick yes. If no, pick no. Type in your username and then type in your first name in the next text box. Type in your last name as well. Now what you'll need to do is go ahead and enter your date of birth information in the format that has been displayed over here. Type in your day, month, and year. After you're done, click on continue, and soon after you do that, your account will be verified and you'll be able to change your password to a new one on the next page. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.